When you talk cylinder, you're talking about passing from the limitations of one dimension to another. You knocked your head on the wall sufficiently, now you understand that unless you become like thin air, you will not pass. When you have realized this, that in your present form you will never pass. See, suppose you're imprisoned and the doors are thick and nothing happens, you can't go. There is a gutter, filthy gutter. If you crawl through this filth, you can get out to freedom. Will you choose to crawl through the filth or no? You will, right? Yes? If that's the route to freedom, through the most horrible filth you will crawl. It will go into your nostrils and your mouth and everywhere, but it doesn't matter. It leads you to freedom, so you will crawl through filth. That's surrender. That's surrender because you have realized you can't cross the prison wall standing. That is why you're crawling. So surrender is a certain realization that you realize in your present form you cannot pass the gate. So you find more intelligent way to pass that will not come by cultivation, that will come only by a certain realization, either out of your intelligence or because life has ground you sufficiently, or that you're insane enough to fall in love in an unbridled way, not in a conditional way, not in a sensible way, not in a nice way, in an insane way.